Hello friends, today we are going to know how to introduce ourselves in interview. And you know, being a candidate, we keep on doing a common mistake. But mistake is a mistake, so we should correct it while understanding English grammar. Let's start this video. First line of interview is, introduce yourself. I mean, interviewer will ask, first question, tell me something about yourself. If there is a panel interview, then they will say, tell us something about yourself. And mind the common mistake in reply of candidate, myself is Adnan, myself is Abhishek. This is totally wrong. These replies are incorrect because myself is reflexive or emphatic case. And according to English grammar, a sentence should start from subjective case like I, we, they, he, she, etc. What is emphatic case? I myself told you, this is emphatic case. What is reflexive case? In the mirror, I saw myself. This is reflexive case. So don't start your sentence from reflexive or emphatic case, because we know very well in interview, first impression is a last impression. So always mind your sentences. Always care your English grammar. Then what will be correct reply? This is Adnan. I am Abhishek. You can use it is, but don't use reflexive case. Yes, you can say also call me, but this is informal. So use in casual meeting, avoid in interview. And it's not matter of who is telling to you. It's a matter of English grammar. It's a matter of your bright future. So always use proper sentence while facing interview. Wish you all the best. Thank you so much for watching this video. Thank you.